Drafting Committee of the Constituent Assembly. Drafting Committee was set up on 29th August 1947. This committee was entrusted with the task of preparing a draft of the new constitution. First draft of the Constitution of India was published in February 1948. Second draft of the constitution was published in October 1948. The drafting committee took less than 6 months to prepare its draft. It sat only for 141 days. Drafting committee consisted of 7 members, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Chairman, Dr. N. Gopalaswamy Iyengar, Aladi Krishnaswamy Iyer, Dr. K. M. Munshi, Sayyed Mohammed Sadullah, N. Madhav Rao, who replaced B.L. Mittal, who was ill, T.T. Krishnamchari. He replaced D.P. Khaitan, who died in 1948. Thank you.